guys. It is official. Me and Jazz Paul are officially official. Officially out of f***ing ideas. That's what we're officially out of, guys. Okay, you thought it was bad with Jazz Paul's channel, him not posting. We literally have nothing off. Why are we matching? We don't know what to do anymore. So today...
Well, we are moving.
Yeah, we don't have a house yet. Oh. You don't
know how to vlog.
Let me take care of this.
Oh my god, you don't know how to freaking vlog, Jazz Paul.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're gonna be going to Derek's house. We're gonna be doing something that's gonna be never been done
before.
We're
at my house!
We're gonna be vlogging. As you can tell.
Caps your mouth and you get $10.
Okay.
This is my fight song. Take my life.
So today we are going to be searching through the haunted, get out of my way! We're gonna be traveling into the haunted, mysterious crawl space and finding stuff, guys.
From the ancients!
No. To put into the new house, we're gonna be going through finding, there's gonna be mystery. It's not like I totally know everything in there, I've been there for 24 hours before. But it's gonna be mystery!
I've been in the 24 hours too.
Yeah, but when you were in there for 24 hours, you were crying for 24 of the hours.
Dude, that was... Why are you saying that?
And usually, you know what, we ask for likes, comments, subscribe, follows, but today we're starting anew. We're starting what's gonna be for the rest of our lives. Getting married, guys. I'm getting married now.
No way.
Every video from now, we're focusing on one thing and one thing only, because the D-Squad is known for breaking things. You guys have broken Instagram, broken the comment section, you've broken the like button, you've broken the subscribe button. So today, we're gonna spin the wheel of breaking this. And we are gonna break
likes. I thought I was...
We're breaking the like button today, guys! So yeah. Go down, that's all you gotta do is smash, destroy, break. I was about to say some really messed up things there. No, you break it! You gotta take it! Break it! Ah! Alright, let's go into the crawl space, Jazz Paul. We're gonna switch cameras to the wide angle lens so you guys can get a wide angle!
There, now you're wide.
we're gonna switch cameras in 3, 2, 1, magic! Oh my god!
No, you can't make noise when we're switching. You gotta make the exact same noise. Can you make that noise again?
3, 2, 1, magic. Oh my god! And now we're on the wide angle lens, guys. It goes wide. Look how wide. You can see our entire bodies.
And that Saturdays are apparently for the boys, but no, Saturdays are for everybody. So let's head into the crawl space and let's find some stuff for our new his house.
We are headed into the land of the Dungeness Crab.
Why are you Australian?
I'm trying to make this video exciting. We're heading in down the mate. Let's go.
Stop.
I haven't been in here for
We're
a while.
We're going into the cruel space.
The cruelest of spaciest.
Stop!
I'm letting them out before we get
down. I'm behind you, you ass.
I'm letting them out before we get down under.
Okay, guys. Come on down.
As you can see, Derek has a fat ass.
We're in the crawl space right now. Can you see everything? You guys want to take a look around? We got Peppa the Pig. We got a nice chest over here. Maybe there's something in here we can take to the house.
Nope, it just looks like...
Oh! Freak! Oh, that went off in there!
Damn, hold it!
Oh my god, that actually smells so bad.
You're such an asshole.
Okay, Jazz Paul, have you seen anything?
There's some shoes!
There's some shoes over here. What in the...
Oh, that was a rat.
Let's head on down a little bit deep down under my little asshole. Okay, holy crap, Nuggets. All right, guys, so we are down in here right now. Can you close the door, please?
You said this was no longer available.
How am I supposed to close the goddamn door, Derek? Way over there.
Move your legs!
I have to.
All right, so what we're gonna be doing while Jazz Paul does that, we are gonna be searching the crawl space for anything that we wanna bring to the new house. Like this right here. This is a tree stand for a Christmas tree. Definitely don't wanna bring that to the new house, but hopefully we'll be able to find some stuff. We're gonna go into nooks and crannies that I've never been in the crawl space and hopefully find something.
You wanna start looking through that box? This box has a bunch of video stuff that maybe we could bring.
Okay, can you get,
why are you so close to me, Jazz Paul?
I'm trying to find a way to find something.
You take a look in there. I'm gonna tackle whatever the frickin' hell is going on over here.
Derek, don't use this against me. Derek!
Oh, behave. Yeah.
I am literally lying on the ground trying to get a good angle right now. We're gonna do some exploring and we will update you once we have found something that we can explain. Can you not grunt like that?
Derek.
What? You already found something to put. What the hell are you doing?
We're going on an adventure, mate. We're gonna go. Place we're here on the space to go before.
Alright, Jazz Paul said he found something to bring to the house he hasn't shown me yet, and I'm gonna show you guys what I found.
Look at this.
That is not
I found this, you guys.
If you're gonna go on an adventure and it's gonna rain, I'll protect it. I don't need an umbrella.
This is for the house.
Yeah, exactly. What if the house starts leaking, Derek? Think of long term, okay? Come on. Think of all the possibilities. You got this.
You know what?
I found what my freaking stepdad has been hiding from me. Watch. Oh my god. F***ing my foot.
I'm sorry.
A freaking entire thing of golf clubs.
That is very not well kept.
Well, they're really. Oh god. Probably not the best thing for me. These are golf clubs from
the ancients.
Sorry. Hold on.
Stop.
Sorry. I'm just trying to get into
the painting me.
Definitely gonna be bringing these to the new house because I love golf and my freaking stepdad never told me that we have golf clubs downstairs.
Let's put that over here.
Oh. As I was trying to say, Jazzball is going to be tackling this area and finding things, and I'm going to go over here because there's
found
lots
this.
Of
You cannot go on an adventure without having this on your head. You need to have protection. Look,
I'm
I
not
have
putting this on my freaking. We're gonna go and tackle our own areas and we'll be right. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me because I'm more of an adventurer than Jazzball is.
I'm an adventurer too!
And go find some good stuff to bring to the house! Go!
It's kinda dark.
Let's see what's over here. Don't pretend like you're working by just tapping on boxes!
Working,
let's see. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can find anything together in this box, guys.
What the heck is this?
Did you find something?
No, it's just normal clothes.
We need like decoration and furniture. Let's see what's in here.
You want a broken lamp? We could use it, but we need a light bulb and we need to actually fix a lamp.
What do you think I know? I think this is an actual nativity scene, so I don't think we want to bring that. So let me find the next box over there. Can you back that ass?
Let's see what's in this box right here. Oh god, get the hell out of the
What are you-
Oh, our bomb just died.
Stop it! Oh, okay, this might actually be the jackpot. Can you give me some personal space?
I can't even move right now. I'm stuck in a little corner.
These are my yearbooks. We have some should we bring Christmas? Yo, we're totally bringing a set of Christmas lights to the house. Let's just take this entire box. Grab the book. I found it right over there. Grab this.
Dude.
Grab the lights.
Dude, look at that. What is that?
What?
Look behind you. Give me the camera. Look.
What the- Yo, take this.
Let's move this out of the way. Is that a chest?
I don't know.
That's a chest, dude.
It's freaking, what the hell is that?
Wait, is that an actual chest?
I don't know.
Is there a lock on it?
Looks like it. Bring the camera in closer.
Is it actually locked? You locked up?
I mean, it can't. It looks freaking rusted as hell, dude.
Dude, is there a key?
Maybe my mom has it? I don't even remember ever putting this here. Yo. Bring the cap.
What the?
Dude, what the hell is this?
Is that gonna open it though?
We gotta bring this freaking box out and check, man.
Well, check if it even can fit in there though.
Well...
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh my god. What? Why the hell is this here?
You can just keep the key. Maybe it's for something else inside or something.
Oh, it does say two.
Maybe it's like one of five or something.
Why five?
Because we have five fingers.
Hey, this isn't time for jokes, Jazzball.
It's not a joke, it's real!
Honestly, okay, what does this say? Come here.
Oh my god, dude. I think I know what this is.
What?
Bacall, the way we found it.
What?
The way we found it. The ways, dude.
This is the ancients telling us something. Jokes, you
idiot. I'm not telling, dude, I'm not joking,
my
seriously.
My mom probably put this here. I know, I don't remember. Okay, wait, what does this say? Look at this.
Okay, it's kind of hard to Derek, you know, it's tight.
Yeah.
Well, okay, you want to bring this thing out?
Let's bring this out. It's okay, sweet. Okay. This is too tight.
Okay, let's take it out. Let's see what's inside.
Yeah.
It's heavy?
Well, yes, it's heavy, Jazzball.
Okay, fine. Okay,
the handles are like leather. These are going to rip off. Okay, we got
to
be careful.
All right, guys, I'm just going to turn the camera off.
You could have helped me at least get it close to the door.
Well, you know what, Derek? Okay, I'm sorry. Treasure chests are really, really heavy. What am I supposed to do?
Treasure chests.
What are you doing? Why'd you bring that out?
Because we need to play golf in the new house. Treasure chest comes second.
You just found a treasure chest and you're bringing out golf clubs.
See, first of all, we don't know if it's a treasure chest.
Derek, that is a treasure chest.
Is it? Well, you know what? Look what we got here. Treasure. This is worth way more than whatever the hell is going to be in that chest, okay, Jazzball?
I guarantee it won't.
Well, let me just go back down there by myself and pull a good.
Well, do you want me to do it?
No, you're going
to
break it.
Wow, Derek.
Just like you break everything. Everything.
We all know who broke this relationship.
Yeah.
You.
So it's with an A and rhymes with Bashley.
Not gonna let it go, are you?
You know what? You know what, Jazzball?
No, what?
It's a stink bomb for you. Oh, dude!
What?
Oh my god, hold this. This was literally on the floor. It's a new key.
What the hell? This wasn't even numbered though.
Oh my god, dude!
What?
This thing is freaking beaten up.
Beaten up?
It's like destroyed. destroyed!
Well, obviously, it's an old treasure chest. What do you expect it to be in perfect condition?
Oh my god, stop calling it a treasure chest.
Derek, it's a treasure chest, okay? Come on, dude!
Shut up! I'm trying here, buddy!
We don't have all day, I'm sorry.
What do you mean we do? What else do we do besides this?
Oh my god. Dude, what the did we find?
Dude, that's actually bigger than I thought.
Yeah, I know, I've been dragging it across the entire thing.
We're gonna have to, like, carry this out together. I'm not gonna ruin my floor for whatever the hell is in here, Jaspel.
Dude, the freaking handles are gonna snap off.
What the hell is that?
So this was in the crawl. Where's the key?
Hey, don't bust the lock. Where's the key I just freaking gave you?
Are you kidding me?
Wait, I can find it.
Oh my,
dude, what the hell is this? This thing is old as hell. Okay, hand me the key. What the?
It's not gonna work.
What is this key for then?
There's two keys and we need to find the last one.
Your mom must know something about it.
My mom?
Your mom definitely knows something about it. Why would it be in the crawl space then?
Well, she's never told me about it though.
You've never seen this before?
Never in my entire life. I have no idea what the hell this thing is. It's old as hell. It's definitely, this is before I was born. I'm gonna call my mom and ask her.
Is it writing to like calligraphy?
What the hell does that? Can you know what that says?
Johannesburg, something?
I see, okay, there's no way we're reading that, okay.
Winnie?
Nobody in my family's name is Johannesburg, that's for sure. I'm gonna call my mom.
Maybe Mama Gerard will know what the hell is going on.
Well, if anyone would, she would.
I mean, she just hates it when I call her at work about dumb things, and I don't wanna be like, Mom, there's a chest there, I found, and she'll be like, screw off.
Your mom would never do that. Maybe I should have called, she would answer my phone.
Doesn't have your number saved.
She does.
Shh.
It's under son number one. What are you, number two? What? No.
Mom always answers my
calls. Neo's number two.
Okay, so my mom isn't answering. Should we just smash it open?
No.
What do you mean,
dude,
no?
You never smash open a treasure chest that old.
Look how old this thing is, bro. Dude, what the hell's up with the corners?
What do you mean you don't smash a treasure chest open that's that old? Why do you think I got
this
freaking
dude, there's some voodoo Dude, do not do that. There's some voodoo towards this. You shouldn't be doing it. I'm not
even
I'm not even joking, seriously. No, don't mess with this.
Okay, well, we need to
I'm not even I'm not even joking, Derek. I'm not, seriously. I'm 100% serious with you.
Okay, maybe I'll call Mila.
Why do I not know about this chest?
I don't know, dude, but it was hidden away.
But I've been in the crawl space so many times and I wouldn't see the chest.
Yeah, but did you ever like go through your crawl space that deep?
Whatever,
you removed
Mila.
A lot of
this
stuff
from
that.
This is stupid.
Call Mila. Maybe she might know something about it.
I will. All right. Attempt number two to find out what the hell we're dealing with like this.
Oh my god!
Hello.
Yo, what's up?
Nothing, just getting off work. What's up?
You know about some freaking chest looking like thing in the crawl space? Me and Jaspel were down there and we found this like big ass treasure looking thing with a huge padlock on it and I've never seen it before.
Don't touch that chest. Mom said don't touch that chest. She locked her for a reason. She'll freak if you touch it.
What?
You didn't bring it out, did you?
Yeah, it's outside the freaking, it's outside the room. What do you mean?
God, put it back.
Well, how come I was never told about this chest?
We're in diapers.
Well, you know what? No, maybe we're gonna freaking open it, Neela.
Maybe we shouldn't.
We'll see what happens to you if you open it. I don't care. Mom said it's freaking burning, you know?
Dude, maybe we shouldn't.
Okay, well, thanks, but.
Why was I never told about this in the family? I feel like I'm a person who shouldn't be told about this kind of thing.
We're gonna put it back right away. Goodbye, thank you so much. We gotta find the key.
Neela said not to touch it.
What have we ever done what Neela tells us to do? We're too grown.
What do you mean? We always have to do what she tells us to
do. We can do what we want to
do. First of all, Neela isn't afraid of anything. If she's afraid of this,
she has no idea what the hell this
dude,
is.
Dude, obviously
she's just
she
saying
does.
That.
Obviously she does.
Jaspel, we're gonna both go back in that crawl so we're finding the freaking keys.
God. Clearly, somebody is trying to tell us something. These are in my crawl space.
Dude, you should not be messing with the ways. Oh we're messing with. I'm not even.
The ancients, the ways.
Dude, like, it's not a joke. I'm not. I'm not even laughing when I'm saying it. Do not mess with the ways.
You know what's not a joke? Two things. One, this chest, and the fact that everyone should be breaking the like button right now so that we open it. Let's go back to the crawl space.
Dude, is a like button worth our lives?
Yes, it is. The D Squad's gonna break it. Okay.
Dude, I don't want to film this anymore.
How many times have you said that to me before, and that's never changed anything?
Yeah, but this one, we're messing with the ways.
I'll give you a hug. Okay.
We're messing.
Let's go back in there and find these freaking keys. We're two men. We're there, Paul. We don't listen. We dent the universe like a maverick. Yeah.
Let's go find the keys, Jasmine.
Fine.
Wait. Only way we can switch cameras is by you saying you got to say your catchphrase. Only way the camera can switch.
Fine.
Oh my God, Mickey!
Oh, there we go.
This is gonna be very dangerous. I'm not a fan of this right now.
You look too. You look too cute with that hat for me to take you seriously, Jasmine.
Really?
Yeah, okay.
This isn't the most ideal conditions for us to be searching for something. There are boxes freaking everywhere, but we have to find the keys because the other two that were there didn't work. You look like you need to be a safari leader right now, Jaspel.
I'm a leader of the leaders.
Jasper, we're gonna go over there. You guys are gonna come with me. We're both gonna search this place and try and find the frickin' keys.
What should we look through frickin' first? There's tons of stuff. I don't think any are inside of there. Well, let's check this frickin' bag. Actually, you know what? This box was next to... Okay, Jasper, you actually need to look. You just tap. That's an old computer you're tapping. There's no keys in there. All right, I'm gonna check. This box was right next to the thing, so maybe something in here. Oh God, I'm breaking the piping system in my... Okay, here we go. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is gonna be a frickin' pain in the ass to look through. Okay. Oh God, that's bringing back frickin' memories. DVDs.
Find anything?
Oh!
You found it?
Jasper? I may have just found it.
That's a lot of keys.
Yeah, that's why you're gonna go freaking try them out.
Why do I have to try them out?
What do you mean? Because you're the key guy.
Why am I the key guy?
Because just you're the key. Go.
Why do you do it?
Because that's your job. I don't want. I'll find
the
keys.
You're afraid of the chest, aren't you?
No one. What are you talking about?
You're afraid of the chest, aren't you? You're gonna get demonized by that thing, do you?
You're gonna go.
You're making me do-
yes, I am. Okay, go. Because I realized that, you know what, this might be more serious than I thought, and if it opens up and a freaking demon pops out and goes down my ass, I don't want it to be me.
Oh, so you're okay with me taking that ass?
Yes! As my friend, as my best friend in the world, will you please do this for me? No, God!
I'm lucky that I'm tied with the ancients. Maybe they can protect me with this, but you know what? I'm messing with this right now.
I'm gonna find-
I'm joking, Derek. I'm serious. The ancients, they better protect me.
Okay, let me see the keys one more time.
Just knowing you, they might curse me for doing this now.
Can I see the keys, please? Make sure you remember which key you've used, because I don't want to come out there and you be like, oh, I don't
care. I'm gonna remember that. Go
okay,
on.
Good. All right, I'll see you in a bit when I find more. Maybe there'll be something in this box. Do you guys see anything in there? All I see is lights.
Yeah, these keys are not gonna work.
What do you mean?
The keys are for cars, like Chryslers.
Well, try them anyway, Jazzball.
Derek, that makes no sense at all. That's coming from me.
I'm in here searching, you're out there testing!
You think a key from a GM car is gonna work?
I'm in here busting my ass, so you better find those keys and see if they work. I don't care if the key is for a freaking the White House!
Jokes on you! White House doesn't even have keys! This is how dumb this is, you know? I'm trying to open up a box. Not just any box, a treasure chest, and most likely this is cursed. Meaning that if I open this, whoever usually opens it in movies usually gets the curse. And I don't wanna get the curse. I have a long life to live. I'm only 22 years old.
I have this old bag of clothes. Maybe there's something in here. Let's see. Oh, I heard something, guys. I heard something. Come on, come on. Oh! Yes, yes! Oh my God. Are you done with those keys?
No, because they're not gonna work. Are you kidding me, Derek?
Try all of them, Jazz Paul. I'm in there searching. You better be down there freaking trying them.
Last one. Well, Derek, it didn't work. None of them worked.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh. Dude.
What?
You said none of those worked?
None of them worked.
You know why?
Derek!
Oh my God. All right, keep on checking, dude.
It took me almost an hour.
We're gonna find it. We're opening this, okay?
I need my wine.
Oh my God, dude. I am beat.
You're beat? Dude, I've been doing this for almost 3 hours now. Okay, this is really pissing me off.
Well, which ones have you used?
All the ones on my right.
What do you mean on your, you don't know which ones you've used? How many of those have you done?
All the ones on my right?
All the ones on your, there's
yeah,
no.
It's hard to keep track, okay?
Oh my God, Jazz Paul. You're gonna open it, okay? I'm gonna make sure when you open
it's
it.
It's not opening, dude. This is gonna take forever. My hands are literally becoming bronze.
Jazz Paul, I need you right now, okay?
You need me, but everyone needs me.
I'm in the pit finding keys.
That's all I'm good for, just people needing me. But you know what's inside here? It'd be an ancient ruin that's not supposed to be open until for another 1,000 years, but we're opening it early.
Okay, just keep on trying, okay, buddy? I need you right now. The D-Squad needs you. They need to see what the hell is in here. This could change.
I'm trying, Dick! What do you think you want me to do?
Okay, well, just keep on trying, okay? I gave Jazzpaul that big-ass ring of keys. I don't know how he's doing here. Jazzpaul, are you okay? He just literally has him. Jazzpaul! I am not gonna stop looking until we find a way to get into this chest. Thing is, I've been looking throughout almost every single package in this room. I have opened everything. I have searched everything, dumped everything out, but I can't find it. I haven't checked. There was a backpack on top of the chest initially. Maybe that'll have something in it. This bag was actually on top of the thing. But yeah, there's nothing freaking, there's what, plastic bags in here? There's freaking...
There's like more plastic bags.
There are no keys or anything. I've literally searched every single freaking. I don't know what to do. What? What the hell? You guys. Is there like a secret? I can hear the freaking. That's not zippers. There is something. You guys can hear the freaking. Oh my god, that is Oh my, this has to be one of the freaking keys, guys. This is nothing like.
Jazzball!
Jazzball, I found him. Jazzball!
What?
What the hell are you doing, man? Get up! Get up!
Stop!
Jazzball!
Dude, I spent so much time trying to open this stupid box, okay? It's a sign. We cannot open this box. We're not allowed to.
Jazzball?
Stop! No!
This is okay.
No!
This has to be the. Look at these! Are you kidding me? This matches these keys that were on here before. Okay, this is the last one on that you've done. How? That's a lot of freaking. You've done too many?
Look at my hands.
Oh my, get the hell away. Okay, these are the last ones we'll try, and if not, we'll call it quits, okay? Okay, come on, be a little bit energetic.
Oh, this guy, yo, we're gonna get destroyed by this world of ancients that's gonna be in here.
Oh my god, whatever. Take these. Okay, can you take your time on these keys, dude?
It's not gonna work, I'm telling you.
How many?
It's not gonna work.
It's so big. Just try beat. Okay, go slow, dude.
Okay, fine. Okay, look.
Go nice and slow.
That's not gonna
You're
work.
Just being too aggressive on the keys.
That's not gonna work either.
I don't wanna put this chest back into the freaking thing. Whoa. Is that in?